Bingo, Big D Boxing Tags is here again. Saturday getting to be nighttime. You got a young warrior right here. What's your name? What is it? Don? How you spell it? D-O-N-K. Okay, that's right. And you had another tough fight out there, right? Was it tough for you too? It looked tough for us watching, but was it tough for you? It was tough. And how long have you been boxing?
5 years.
You've been boxing for 5 years? And how old are you? 9, because you look 5. You look very young. Okay, so you're 9 years old. So you're like 4th grade, right? And what made you get involved in boxing? Your dad a boxer too? Okay, so that's kind of how it started. Now, you got brothers and sisters that box too? Oh, okay. You're in boxing? Oh, Yaricel Ramirez? Oh, is that your sister? She kind of famous? Are you trying to be famous too like that? Just be yourself? Okay, but you like watching your sisters do your sister? Okay, your sister's really good, y'all, right? So that's what I'm saying. Okay, so anyway, so like, what's next? You won right there, right? So what are you going to do now? Go back to training hard. Are you a quiet person? No, you talk a lot. Sometimes, do you have like Facebook and Instagram? You want to do Facebook or something like that? Do you play video games? What video games do you play? Oh, Mortal Kombat? That's your favorite game? All right. Anybody you want to give a shout out to out there? Do you want to give a shout out to your dad? Your sister? Okay, you're a sister. How about anybody else? Yeah. Congratulations, man. Keep up the good work, man. Big sponsor, man. Alright. Big D Boxing Page.
Rafaelito.
Go ahead, tell him.
Rafaelito.
Come on.
Come on. Ánimo.
Alright. Introduce yourself to the camera. What's your name? We know his name.
Yeah. Rafael Ramirez. Yeah.
Okay, Rafael. Okay, now, you have a daughter that boxes. That's very good. You have a young son that boxes. Okay, so how did they get involved with boxing?
Yeah, because I was watching Cuba. I don't fight professionally because we don't have the pro in Cuba, but I do boxing, amateur boxing. But when I come right here, I have no opportunity to fight, but you know what I mean? If you don't have somebody to push you to go in, doesn't work. So I don't have opportunity, but I have opportunity for my kids.
Right,
so
right.
I have my daughter, she was number one. I have my boy, I think he wanna be great boxer. So he's doing good, he works so hard. He every time he's training with my boxer, you know, they have 17, 19 years, and he got the training.
Right, he got the training.
Yeah, I suppose I got the training in different things, but he wanna push himself.
Right. Now his daughter is Yaricel Ramirez, she's very good, number one. Heat Train. Here you got the young one coming up. So besides them two, who else do you train?
Who?
Besides your two kids, who else you train?
No, me. I don't
have a good
teacher,
my kid only. Nobody else.
Nobody. All my boxes. I teach all my boxes. All day, they are good.
All of them are good, right?
Yeah.
So, okay, what gym you train out of?
I'm very boxing.
Okay, he's out of Barry's boxing. Do you do Facebook or social media?
Yeah, I have a group.
Okay, tell them what it is.
Yeah, Don Rafael. D-O-N-E Rafael.
All right.
Rafael.
Y'all look him up. Let me ask you, who is your favorite fighter coming?
Right now, Rizom Diao.
Oh, okay.
He will beat Lomachenko.
All right. And who would you like to give a shout out to? Who would you like to say hi to? Mom,
Dad?
Oh, yeah. My family, all my friends. Also, my daughter, she's now
USA.
She's
in Team USA. Yeah. Team USA.
Yeah, she flies today. So.
All because of him. Okay, it's training.
He's a good coach.
He dedicated his fight for you.
All right, okay. All right, listen, he dedicated that fight to you, yourself. Yeah. All right,
yeah.
Cool.
He's ahead today.
All right, cool. Yeah. All right, so we'll be seeing you in the future. Thank you for the interview.
Thank
all
you.
All right, Big D Boxing Page, we out.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. All right.